Good morning, Scott. With the breaking news this morning coming into us here in the last hour or so, an AirAsia flight traveling from Indonesia to Singapore has gone missing after losing contact with Air